Okay everyone, Buzzkillington here with just a quick one for you. I've had a few requests for a little bit of insight into Revis' new shield drones. Oh, first, you know, many thanks to everyone who's watched the video so far. I think we're actually approaching 2,000 views, which is ridiculous. So thank you guys so much for the support there. If you haven't already watched my Revis video, go check it out. It uploaded on Saturday the 21st. You should be able to watch it then. So yeah, just back to the topic now, just a quick one, as I say, looking at the shield drones. So as you can see, I've deployed the shield drones. He's there on Overwatch, but I'm going to not have my orcs move in because they're too smart. They see he's on Overwatch, they're just going to sit and wait. So let's take a second to look at their stats here. So what's the most, you can see here, they only have a melee attack. They do have melee attack, physical damage, 1% pierce ratio, so pretty pathetic. Pretty pathetic, really. A little bit of health, decent amount of health at this level. But the most interesting thing is the savior protocols. So, if a friendly adjacent Tau Empire character is hit by an attack, there is a 50% chance that this drone takes the hit instead. When moving, this drone tries to prioritize hexes adjacent to friendly Tau Empire characters, and when attacking, it tries to prioritize enemies who have been marker lighted. So, yeah, basically, well, a good way to demonstrate this would be I'm going to let the turn pass. And you can see there exactly what happens. The drones have moved. They will move of their own volition towards the enemy, but they will try and prioritize tiles right near my boy here. Okay, so we're just going to let the turn pass again. So it's the orc turn at the moment. So I'm going to start by demonstrating exactly what happens. We've got a variety of things we can do here. So first off, of course, you'll notice that by this positioning, they have actually prevented Snapper Wrecker from being able to get a bead on the main character, on Revis. So straight away, that's already come in handy for them. However, of course, Tank Smasher here has no such problem. So he is going to just race straight round and attack Revis directly. Okay, so you notice what happened there. The nearest drone moved in. He took some of the damage that was intended for Revis. It jumped in, it got its purpose in there. Now, Snapper Wrecker himself can't really do much at the moment. He's just going to move in, just chop at this one. Okay, so one of the shield drones went down. That was thanks to Snapper Wrecker's ability. Tank Smasher's ability, smash a squig jaw, so you take some big damage from that. But you can see there, the shield drone's impulse is to naturally move in and start belting the character who dares threaten their beloved Revis. So you can see there, that's what's happened. All right, we're going to cycle him back out the way and do some damage. But now we're going to show off what can happen here. So we're going to reposition Snapper Wrecker up here, go for some ranged. Okay, so that time the shield drone didn't absorb the damage. So bear in mind, there is a fit, it's got to be an adjacent character. So yeah, you've got to bear in mind, by moving Revis out of the way, which I did intentionally, it actually means that the drone will not take the hit. So you've really got to be careful about how you do this. So as a consequence, he moves in, he takes the damage, you see. And now the shield drone is down. So we're going to try and get out of the way and just do what we absolutely can. Get some height. We've taken the character out. And just because I want to, suicide! Oh, it's fun. Okay, so that provides a little bit of insight into how the shield drone works. Thanks to those who pointed out that I did neglect that aspect in my last video, so apologies for that. Hopefully seeing them in action has shed some light on just how it all works and just how they support Revis as a whole. Yeah, I hope this has been useful to you guys. Let me know in the comments below when you watch this just how far along you are to unlocking Revis, or have you done it already? And if so, how's he doing on the battlefield? Feel free to let me know. Thank you for watching.